Hi guys, today I'm going to do a video of how to pierce your cartilage. Again, I made a video about how to pierce your nose, and we're not professionals and we're not trying to be professionals, we're just doing this at home. I've successfully pierced my ears and my nose and stuff like that very many times, so I've had this done and I know what I'm doing for myself, so hopefully this will work for you too. What you're going to need is earrings, of course. A needle, and this one is, what was it again? I don't remember what this is. I think it's a 14, right? I think it's like a 14. You need whatever size is appropriate for your ear. Sorry if this is noisy and whatever. People were complaining last time about the lens, and yeah, it's not a great lens for this kind of stuff, but we're using it, so get over it. To disinfect our stuff, I don't want to hear about what you're supposed to disinfect it with because I'm just going to use whatever I want to use. I'm going to use hydrogen peroxide. So we're using that to disinfect the earrings and stuff. And that's right here in this dish. And then our camera's going to go on this candle, so that's why that's there. So we have two earrings because I'm actually going to do two piercings. They just are little diamond ones. They aren't anything special, and I'm sorry if you can't see them because this camera sucks at focusing. Just little diamonds, and then the backings are these kinds, these little, I don't know what these are, but just a regular backing. The needle is, again, right here, and then Q-tips are to clean off my ear, and voila, gloves. So, sorry, that was because you guys were really rude last time. Yeah, so he's going to use gloves this time. And we're all clean and we're all ready to go. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Yep. The back cleaned up already.
Ow! Gosh, what was that? Gosh. Is it done?
Why would you get up? Well, you should have marked it. You just had to stick it here.
That hurts so bad. Clean it. I gotta clean around my ear. Just don't do it on new piercings. You gotta use this.
Yeah, I'm just wiping the blood off. It's not even bleeding. You don't like where I put the first one, I'll put it somewhere else.
You just leave it for a few days and see how I like it. You can mark it if you want. I don't though, because I just can take them out and do it again.
We just wing it.
We wing it. You gotta put the thing in there.
Thing in where?
The earring.
No,
in there.
I don't, because it doesn't fit.
Just leave the needle in it before you push it through.
That's what it did.
Why'd it close up?
Because it's hard to do it out the back.
It hurts so bad. And below it, just like a little bit of room for more, but not too much.
You ready? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3.
Ow.
Oh, fuck.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Don't do that while I'm leaving my ear.
I have to have some fun.
No. not feel good right now. My head is spinning.
You can get your head spinning from here.
Because it hurt really bad right now.
Well, I think the second one's better than the first one.
Oh gosh. You put it a little too far.
Well, it's either too close or too far. I gave you a little variety to pick from when they heal.
Oh my gosh. Way too, it doesn't match. And that's how it bears your ear. I don't know if you can see.
See, now she's got a variety. If she doesn't like the one too far, when it heals, I can put it closer. But if she doesn't like the one too close, I can move it. It's just...
whatever.
It's just a variety. I mean, you just pick which one. Tomato, tomato. Same thing. Am I done here?
I guess. Thank you. Bye. Say bye.